Very interesting table about the tree of knowledge. According to our rabbis, the tree of knowledge from which Eve ate and gave to her husband Adam, which brought death to the world, we know quite well. In Hebrew, Es Hadat is the tree of knowledge. According to our rabbis, basically, the tree of knowledge had the seven species. It means the wheat, fig, olive. We know the seven species. And amazingly, all of it comes in one chapter in Exodus 32, 34. You can see unbelievable all this. So here, in fact, you have all the names of those fruits. And we see down really exactly what you see, and then you can wash it properly. But also important to know that according to Kabbalah, basically the Etz HaDaat, the tree of knowledge, which was really the source of the sins of Adam and Eve, in the whole world really, is numerical value in Gematria, like the Chametz and Seor, the leavened bread, the same numerical value as the leavened bread represents the evil inclination, which is the tree of knowledge. So all of this appear in the table. In fact, the verse has to do with the festival of the feast of the Shavuot. Now, what you have here, as I said, in the middle, in blue, you have Etz HaDaat. By the way, very small skip. You can see 29 letters in a line. So you have your Etz HaDaat, you can see in blue. Then you have Gefen, wine. You have olive, you have teina, fig. You have pomegranate, everything. If you watch properly, we see it. Now, Dr. Rotenberg, this is his program, and as we say, that he himself became Orthodox Jews when he saw this phenomena. So what you see down is all the verses which appear. You have Pesach here, you have Chametz, leavened bread, you have wheat, you have the tree of knowledge, every 52 letters, by the way, very small skip. It should make it very significant. Then you have Zayit, which is olive. You have Gefen, wine. You have Wheat, Chitim. And then what Professor Dr. Rotenberg made really to appreciate this table by showing how significant it is. So you have here in English, the closest pair in the Torah of this verse. It means the words Es HaDaat and Wheat comes to 0.001. The meeting of Es HaDaat, the tree of knowledge, and wine come to 0.003. Interesting. Perhaps one can see what is the strongest. By the way, our rabbis tell us that all of them are right, because every fruit from the seven species represent another attribute, like wheat represent the mind, wisdom, fig represent lust, rimon, strength. So in fact, Tzadok HaKohen says that the argument is what was the main cause for the sin, whether it was lust, whether it was understanding, as is also explained. So this is what you see here, Es HaDaat. Then the tree of knowledge and pomegranate, 001, Es HaDaat. And then you see here exactly the statistic of the meeting of each one. So it means that it makes very, very significant table. So you can look into it, definitely, now that you have the table itself. And you can see exactly the conditions, it means the results of each finding. You have Es HaDaat and Wheat, also 0.001. You have Es HaDaat and leavened bread, which is 0.03. So very interesting and significant table. And as I said, you can look at it properly and watch and see how significant this table is.